Here's a message for the young folks. Whatever you do, don't kill for love. That way another love and a better one will come along.